anti-choice, anti-poor, anti-socialist, anti-gay. What's he for anyway? Thank you.